Kazanovski businessman Toni Rauhamäki is going to install Bitcoin ATM in the southeastern of city of Kouvola by the end of October. According to the Yle.fi, physical Bitcoin machine in Kouvola will be the nice Bitcoin ATM in Finland.